Press the bell icon on YouTube and don't miss another update.
A common belief among political observers in India is that there are many areas across the country where parties have electoral strongholds. You know, you often hear journalists or politicians say, this area is a BJP stronghold, that area is a Congress bastion. Essentially, the view is that parties have many areas across the country which deliver overwhelming votes in their favour election after election. So we decided to test this hypothesis on the ground. For this, we looked at polling booth level data from almost 3 lakh villages across 11 states and for both 2009 and 2014 elections. Now, the first thing we looked at is the largest vote share a party received in each polling booth, and then what was the average winning vote share across all the polling booths. What we found was that the average largest vote share received across all these polling booths hovered at around 54 to 55% across both 2009 and 2014 elections. Essentially, what this means is that the vote share was very fragmented across the board, and it was very uncommon for a party to get a very high vote share in any place. But then we decided to dig deeper. You know, for a party to really have a stronghold, it should get a very large vote share in the same locality across elections. So across 2009 and 2014 elections. So we decided to see in how many localities was the same party able to capture a very high vote share across both 2009 and 2014. And what we found is that in only about 10% of the localities, was the same party able to get more than 60% of the vote share across both elections. And in only about 3.5% of the localities, was the same party able to get more than 70% of the vote share across both elections. Now, this data makes it quite clear that contrary to popular perception, there are very few places across the country where parties receive overwhelming vote share across consecutive elections. In other words, there are very few local level electoral strongholds in India. Thank you.